Hey, just a real quick video here. For those of you who own a Hummer H3 and your trash control and ABS and stuff like that is messing up, it's usually the yaw sensor, which is right here. Okay? Now here's the catch. Nobody ever really shows you where it is, at least in the videos I could find. So, pop up your driver's seat and it's right there. Right under the driver's seat. So just want to let you guys know where it's at, give you a heads up. Later.